you, mate.
Ooh, ooh.
Slippery little shrake, aren't you? No spines, though.
Running home?
No one hides from me. I'll spot you like a thriller.
Smelly Bazinga!
Akio! I watch the light go out of your eyes.
Expelliarmus! Let me
open.
Akio!
A lucky shot! Hang on! Hang on!
Revelio.
Hogwarts is very lucky they've got protection charms, if you ask me. Just should have took less time, is all I was saying. I would say that Irondale is not a proof.
Levioso!
Potato!
This
isn't enough!
You Akio!
Admiral Frick!
Akio! Expelliarmus! Your poaching days are over.
Rambut siapa? Potong lah. Apa? Berapa sih emang potong rambut?
Revelio.
Waduh, harus jual-jual barang. Jok diwalik-walik bos. Siapa itu? Mana kok Yosa?
Than Hogsmeade.
We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions. Have a good look around.
Very good. Never hurts to keep my stocks replenished. Hope to see you again. Farewell.
I hope to see you again.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Mungkin yang kemarin-kemarin meresap. Like dulu lah.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. Only a Ravenclaw would travel this far in pursuit of knowledge.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks, a stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is rather unfortunately coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu. Is that Latin? Or Greek?
Hmm.
banget barang.
The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word.
Rebellion.
Oh. Centaur.
Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw described. Intramuros.
Rebellion.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Renrod knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding.
I won't bet.
No risk, those loyalists will report back to Ranrok now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. I wonder how big this place is.
Expelliarmus.
I can shoot the symbol, but it doesn't stay lit for long.
Incendio.
Before they time out to me. I think I see. I'll need to cast more quickly.
Eh?
Incendio!
Apa sih? Astaga.
Someone didn't want casual visitors down here.
Incendio.
I wonder if any of these spells will help me through this.
Expelliarmus! If I could summon that platform to me, I could likely get on it.
Jot deh.
An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
Akia. Incendio! Expelliarmus!
Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this.
Stupid one!
Incendio.
Potato. Stupid one.
Levioso. Incendio. Revelio.
Keren.
Solve this, so can I.
That
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. Akio! Revelio! An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Akio! Revelio! Incendio! A headless skeleton. But I may as well help myself to this. Incendio! I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? Incendio! That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Revelio!
champion. Revelio. Accio.
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
Accio! Revelio!
There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. He's comfortable ahead of Little Jags.
Protego! Leviosa!
Accio!
Oh yeah, okay.
Farewell, monster. Can you imagine how these spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way?